দক্ষিণ আফ্রিকার ওয়ানডে খেলতে প্রস্তুত জানালেন বিরাট কোহলি। টি-20 এর অধিনায়কত্ব ছাড়তে বারণ করা হয় বিরাটকে, দাবি করেন সৌরভ। এ ব্যাপারে কেউ কোনো কথা বলেননি, পাল্টা দাবি বিরাটের। এ বিষয়ে জানবো, কথা বলবো আমাদের প্রতিনিধি সৌমিত্র রায়ের সঙ্গে। সৌমিত্র, কি জানা যাচ্ছে, ঠিক কি বলেছেন বিরাট?
দেখো সঙ্গীতা, বিরাট কোহলির আজ প্রেস কনফারেন্স ছিল মুম্বাইতে, বহু প্রতীক্ষিত এই প্রেস কনফারেন্স। তার অধিনায়কত্ব, তার ওয়ানডে থেকে তাকে অধিনায়কত্ব পদ থেকে সরিয়ে দেওয়া। আমাদের
সঙ্গে থাকো, আমরা আপনাদের শোনাবো বিরাট কোহলি ঠিক কি বলেন।
রোহিত ওয়াজ ইন্ডিয়াস টপ রান গেটার ইন ইংলিশ কন্ডিশনস রিসেন্টলি লাস্ট মিনিটস।
Well, we'll miss his abilities a lot. I mean, he's proven in England already that, you know, he's really worked his test game out, and the opening partnership was very important for us to play in that series that we did. So obviously with his experience and his skill, we will miss his qualities. But having said that, I think it's an opportunity for someone like Mayank and KL to step up and, you know, solidify that start for us that we got in the last series, and make sure that the good work is carried on in this series as well.
Thanks.
Gomesh, you can go ahead with your question, followed by...
Yeah. Can I go?
Yeah, Gomesh, go ahead.
Yeah. Hi, Virat. Over the last couple of years, India have always, more often than not, preferred playing five bowlers, and Jadeja has been a crucial part of it. How do you look at his absence and that playing a role in the combinations that you wanted to play?
Well, Jadeja has obviously been a very, very important player for us. He contributes in all three departments of the game, which is invaluable playing in, especially in overseas conditions. And yeah, he will obviously be missed. But having said that, we do have quality in the side to be able to, you know, create the best combination possible on the field for us and still be in situations or positions to win test matches. Because we have created that kind of bench strength and that kind of environment where people coming in, you know, are seizing the opportunity and grabbing it with both hands and making sure that the team is helped by their performances. So as much as we'll miss him, I don't think that will be a deciding factor in this series or moving forward. And he's injured, obviously, and I wish him a speedy recovery and that he comes back soon.
Thank you.
Abhishek, Rohit, followed by Arani. Abhishek, go ahead. Abhishek, if you can hear us, you can go ahead with your question. All right, if you're not able to ask your question, you can send it on chat. Arani, you can go ahead. Arani? Okay, there seems to be some audio issue there. Srinjoy, you can go ahead with your question.
Hi Virat, you have mentioned this before as well, how mentally tough one has to be to thrive in sports. So when there's so much happening all around, some decisions are going against you, or just as you mentioned, as late as 1.5 hour before a selection call, maybe you're not quite in the right frame of mind as you'd love to be ahead of such an important tour. How do you switch off and deal with it? Like, what's your coping mechanism like?
Well, nothing can derail me from being motivated to play for India, to be prepared for a tour like this and to perform to the best of my abilities. Nothing has ever derailed and nothing can derail me from that. Yeah, a lot of things that happen on the outside are not ideal and not always how one expects them to be. But you have to understand there's only so much that you can do as an individual, and we have to keep the things in right perspective. And do the things that you can as an individual in my control. So